Everybody, Tomahawk Matt 41 back today, and we're back with another Minecraft Let's Play video inside of Tomahawk's Funland. And as you can see, I am currently looking at the Burger King sign, and FYI, we got the screen recorder working, and that is incredible, but the whole time, the microphone wasn't working. So, I'm going to get something off of Amazon, so that should be in about 4 or 5 days, depends on when I get it, but I'll tell you, well, I'll probably do a comedy sketch, in that time. I don't know what to do it. I might do it with a friend, I might do it with, like, 14, go subscribe to Big 14, just search it, and it's like a wizard with glasses. That's Ryan, that's, Diamond Mine 1. So let me just take a bite of my cheese roll-up. So today, we're going to continue building Burger King. This last video, we didn't get as much progress. I mean, most because Don was here. I mean, we're only like this built in the windows, right? Alright, so let's light it up a little bit. Nothing too fancy right now. Just a little bit of torches and we'll do some stuff later. It's good. A bunch of like around the door. There we go. Right there. Okay. So we pretty much got the outside finished. We just gotta do the drive-through. Oh, that's done. Now come down, we gotta do a floor. I hate doing a floor. CJ's on right now, but he doesn't wanna play Minecraft, he wants to play Call of Duty. Oh my god, sorry, my commentating is so bad. Yeah, I'm just alone today. So yeah, we got this for the pattern. So for the floor, you're gonna need red sand clay. What is that? Hardened clay? What the? Oh, okay. Okay, so let's just take this and we need birch planks. I'm gonna go ahead and break out the entire floor. We'll do this side. Hopefully you didn't hear that. Just the noise of my chair about to land on my head. But here's my next cheese roll up. Pretty small. Just a little lunch. Me and lunch a little late. Oh, looks like a little bum. Looks like a little bum. Wow, it looks like a bum. Stop. What is that? Stop. 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 Yeah, I'll be right back. Close this screen. Because you can hear. Sorry. There you go. Back up. You can see nothing at one. Right. You shouldn't be able to hear anything now. I just need to move that to get by. Alright, we'll get back in this video. Right? This was like distractions number two. I just uploaded the video the day I'm recording this because I had to get some videos out there. I'm really sorry for the lack of uploads. Lost a subscriber out of this. I don't care if I have 35 subscribers. I'm just happy that I'm doing YouTube. But thank you guys for 35. Oh, and also thank you for almost 2,000 views on the tribute to Zadshku. Thank you for almost 900 views on Uptown Funk. Thank you for over 100 views on our first video. And thank you for being here. Let's go work on. Only 5 minutes in, okay? We can do this. We can do some work. Let's get drunk. Yeah, I got the game cap. And the game cap requires a cable. So like everyone does. And we basically all we have to do is just get the microphone. The reason why we couldn't get any graphics working is because I had the actually HDMI plugged in. So if I didn't have that running, then it would have worked. And then maybe before the microphone broke, then we could have actually got the, could actually got it, but the microphone has just been beaten up, just splattered around. Even when you saw my showcasing video, which was actually the day I got the microphone, like, literally about, not, like, the minute I got home from school, I'm just like, Mom, like, well, no, she told me, Matt, your microphone came. I'm like, Mom, I need to open it. Give it to me. And then I just go ahead and tear it open in the video. It's like, I really want to open this. But it says that the game cap wouldn't be in until, like, the 14th of something, I think it was. I'm pretty sure it was the 14th, but we got it on, like, the 10th of the, just, like, the 8th, 9th. It's not the right kind of Burger King look outside. What? This is looking pretty good. I'm pretty proud of this world. A lot more to go. Next time we build something in town, we're going to try to finish up this area because it's kind of getting dull now. It's just grass. And we'll fix up some bumps in the road. But over here, it's just getting crowded. I mean, look how many stuff which we built in the past few episodes of YouTube recording. But there's many more to come. That's going to keep catching on fire. It won't burn. So why do you even care to touch it? This video is probably going to be called Carpenter. But if I don't finish the floor in this episode, then who the heck knows what we're going to do. But before we actually do any recording, we have to leave on the game cap and try to fit in a video and see. I mean, I think I'm just going to keep on, like, keep off the picture. Like, have the HDMI plugged in so I can look at the TV. But if it goes past an hour, then we'll record some pretty long videos. So we can get some 30-minute videos in there. And we can even get some long Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare in there. Because we're going to start that up. Rank 70. Sorry, guys, I haven't done any videos on that, like, from the start. I just wasn't really... Yeah, you know, I wasn't even a YouTuber at the time I started playing it. But PBZ2, when we get the one, we will do that from the start. Okay, Xbox 360 is thinking about shutting down, but they're not making any more games for it. The last game just came out, and they pointlessly made that game. Because it could be shutting down live, so hopefully they didn't make it a live game. So I suggest if you're deciding to buy an Xbox 360 now, wait until maybe like a couple, like a year, not even a year, and see if Xbox Live shuts down. I'll tell you guys in the video. This is 360, what I'm recording off of, but I got this a couple, almost 2 years ago now. And we didn't start the world from the start. We started it not, like, maybe a year ago. A little more than that. Not even, actually. No, not even close to a year, because my first video was in the other one, which had to get deleted, but I'm happy now. Because I decided to make a lot of things better in this one. And people really like this Funland because it's so big. And we just come up with these ideas that are insane. And we do them, and then you guys just enjoy it. I mean, we've built about, like, I can't even count how many buildings, like, in the town we've built. It's probably, like, somewhere near 30, and that's pretty good. Okay, I gotta admit, not to brag. But we made this world pretty successful. I'm not doing this to, like, earn money or anything yet. But I do monetize my videos just so I can save up some money for other things. If I want to get, like, a new game capture, like an Elgato, I may just go for a regular Elgato HD, and then when I get more advanced, I will do Elgato HD 260, I think it is. I don't know, you guys tell me in the comments below. So yeah, let's continue building this floor. Alright guys, sorry about that. Just a little quiet and commentate. I'll leave that in the description, sorry about the interruption. Because I had made my lunch and then my dad didn't know about it, so he made me the same thing. At least I got carrots. I love my carrots. But we finished the floor. It's a lot easier to do it's looks really good. So we'll have to add like a wall in right here, and then we'll put the seat in, and then right in this corner, in that corner, we'll do the bathroom. Yeah. It's looking very nice. We're 13 minutes. We got a good like 9 minutes left. 7 minutes. Whatever we're gonna do. So I'm just gonna say here, we're gonna build the bathroom first. And we're just gonna take the sandstone. Lever, cauldron, and a water bucket, and a trapdoor. Maybe we can do an iron trapdoor, it'll look a lot better. There you go. Just fill up this toilet and put some plumbing. There you go. Thank you. I just put the lever there. I'm gonna do a hot. We're just gonna do a little sink. Yeah. It's a very crowded bathroom. And we need an iron door. You can only lock it on the insides. So we need to do that. And then we need to break in. And then we need to flick the lever. So it's just like that. And then you can lock it when you go in the bathroom. So you see how that works? So you're just in the bathroom. We can lock the door. Then we can see you, hopefully. And you come out and keep the door open. That's bathroom physics, kids. I see what you mean about the fun. Except for the fun. I see what you mean about the working with kids. Except about the working. And the kids. Wait a minute. Okay, at least they're not going to see into the bathroom outside. They'd be like, whoa, mom. Otherwise, we'd have to eliminate those windows. On the inner side? Okay. And we'll bake the next hole. No. That. And then we'll color code the bathroom. So the quartz goes right here. Quartz goes in the far corner, against the wall, right here, there, oh, right, can I place that, oh, I need that anyway, so lever here, pick it up, stick it down, and then put the sink right here, because it's synchronized, ooh, fancy word. And then all we need now is just some item frames. Take an item frame, and you're gonna take blue wool and pink wool. So this will be the woman's bathroom. Pink. And then on this side, you're gonna put blue. Yeah, that's pretty much it. We have a good 2 minutes left to just look at something. Let's admire poop. Now I'm eating carrots, guys. Oh, don't blame me. Where's poop? Poop! Not poop! The agent wants to move into this. This is like the poop hotel. But you just make like a really weird drive-thru and it's just like messed up. Now it's done. Don't touch that cactus. You're dead to me. Okay. I'm gonna finish chewing. And we got big finish. For this time. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, and also click that subscribe button. And if you want to find me on Instagram, just check the link in the description. Oh, you can also look at my YouTube channel itself on the dashboard. Goodbye! Do-do-do-do!